not just the kind of girl I always wanted when I was a little boy, thinking about being grown. Now that I'm a man, you come along, and I cannot let you go, 'cause I know I want you for my very own. So I say, pardon me, please, may I speak to you? I feel this is something I'm compelled to do. Please don't be alarmed, this is new for me too, baby. But I promise myself, if it happened again, I would end all my illusions or make something begin. And when it happened today, since I first laid eyes on you, my troubles have been fewer, baby. Yeah. Since I first laid eyes on you, my troubles have been fewer, darling. Yeah. Now I may have been just thinking wishfully by accusing you of sending love vibrations to me. So I was all ready to make an apology, baby. But as you drew near, they grew much more intense. Then you spoke to me, and you broke the suspense with love in your heart.